Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock 90, and we're back in Need for Speed Pro Street.
Right, well, you also noticed that we're talking about them and the usual suspects today. That would be Ryan Cooper. He's joining us after stunning people at Showdown Chicago. I managed to watch some of his races on
with these events.
This is a wicked ride for you, everybody, so
you
get ready.
On here. Newer Pontiac this year. I have the older one in my garage as a drag car.
Right, okay, the drivers, all the drivers, they're off! Alright, then, we're going to clean the camera, we're just heading into turn one.
Lap race. Not too bad.
Well, after watching the race so far, I've got to say that I'm having to revise my shoulders to make it. There's a lot of good driving out there.
Hitting me to hit me at this point.
Well, this is it, ladies and gents, the final lap, the last time around, and you can tell the drivers are getting very anxious. Pitch tend to happen right at the end.
Still cosmetic damage. Apparently it takes a lot of beings before it's light damage.
As I was saying, do you know who else is just getting underway at React Team Sessions? In case you haven't heard of him, we've got a new driver by the name of Ryan Cooper joining us. And from what I understand, Cooper finally got tired of fishing his car over the impound.
G35, yes.
And rounding out the field, we've got Ryan Cooper. He's a contender in any contest. He even scares the pants off the top drifters. Okay, ladies and gents, yes, yeah, we're moments away, just moments away here. Oh, and look at that, just look at that man go. Well, this is getting very interesting and I'm loving what I'm seeing here.
Far.
Well, Cooper's really moving now, isn't he? I know, I'm afraid. Fantastic rubble. Let's hear it for the man of the moment, Ryan Cooper.
Yeah. I would love to have done better, though.
Okay, then, let's get round two going here. This is round two. Gents, Cooper's really opened it up now. He's hit that at top speed. That's too tight. Cooper's jumping.
A bit of a struggle. I love how the announcers are. It's a good run.
Well, here we are. This is going to be the true test for the very
Very hard to get.
Yes, yes, he's off the line. He's going now. Well, there we have it. The man standing on the gas. It's looking in a great The next turn's here. Come on, mate. Get it sideways.
That was sorted. Cosmetic damage again.
Yes, there's Gavin May from the Gripperless team in the Cosmoport Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the autobahn. Something about
G35.
This is the biggest test for a drifter. We're about to see if he has what it takes. Oh, wait now. Here it comes. Here it comes. There it is. He's away. Oh, just listen to that. But did you see how much speed? That man's insane.
That man's insane.
Come on, ladies and gents, you must make some noise for that. Look at his speed, it's massive.
As much as I like that, I think I can
Ryan
speak
Cooper, yes, Ryan Cooper. The man, okay, hang on, here it is, we're all set. Okay, everybody, we're live, we are live, let's go.
Oh no, why did the car do that?
Well, Cooper seems to be doing a bit of off-roading. And it's some slow off-roading at that. Come on, ladies and gents, you must make
some. That's not what I wanted at all.
Oh, good speed. Let's see if Cooper can finish it off properly.
Cooper's
going to be just a little disappointed with today's run.
Yeah. It went, of course, not by my control. It was supposed to go to the left instead of right.
I can't wait to see what Ryan Cooper will do. He's wait for it. There's our stop there. This is it. We've got our start. Come on, ladies and gents, you must make some noise for that. Look at his speed. It's massive. Well, how'd you like that, people? Cooper standing on the pedal. Just look at him go. I'm sure Cooper can do better. He's not firing on all cylinders just yet.
Oh well. Hey, no damage this time.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are in for a short day. I can see the Apex Fly teams here now. I'm not sure how they managed that bit. I heard two of them were on house arrest. Don't know really? How they got here, but I'm really pleased that they did. This is going to be a fantastic...
Let's do it. GTO. GTO 2.
Quite clearly, the power of the force out there is staggering. Despite all that, the real test of this helmet course here today. Oh yes, there's the signal we're going racing, ladies and gentlemen. The fireworks are just beginning, everybody. We're in the second lap here. Several of the drivers just beginning their moves.
I'd love to see a revision of all the upgrades too. Like,
just
especially the
boss.
You can either have three shots, two shots, or one big giant shot. I like about Pro Street is that NOS doesn't come back. It doesn't come back. That's what I like about it. Because it's kind of realistic in that way. It's a fluid and it's going to be used inside the engine. There's no coming back immediately without exchanging that tank for me. Or at least refilling that tank.
Yeah.
It's the last lap, ladies and gents. This is where the rubber most definitely meets the road. No time to hold anything in reserve now. Put it all down and do what they can to get the...
Which is why I use the NOS in the last lap most of the time. It gives me a best lap overall. Most.
So our final lap is underway, ladies and gents. This is the last lap. These drivers are giving it everything they've got. I want you to get up on your feet, everybody. Come on.
For this, it doesn't matter of lap times. It just matters of having a higher score. Yeah, it didn't even have a timer set.
So what we've seen so far this weekend, everyone's got one question in their mind. Is there no stopping Ryan Cooper? This is the same skill.
Let's do it. Wait a minute. Engine good. Drivetrain good. Don't have enough. Already have that. Good. Don't have enough. Don't have enough. Don't. How about tires? There we go. Now we go in. I'll rework how the G35 looks in the next episode.
Not sure exactly how the Gen 10 reactive sessions have been able to secure the Tokyo Dockyard this weekend. I suspect it has something to do with the connections they made back in the 1990s, back when reactive sessions was just a magazine, do you remember that?
Cobalt.
We've got real engineering on display here. It's going to make for some interesting battles out there today, that's for sure. Yes, there it is, that's the start, and they've gone!
the result will drive the map.
Okay, with our first lap still
competition. So that's more understandable. An idea on how I can get through this, but I don't like the idea. I don't like doing that. Damn. Point away. Okay. Cosmic damage.
I saw several upstanding officers of the Tokyo Police Department parked just a few blocks outside, so I've got to give everyone fair warning. We don't want a repeat of what happened last time when a couple of guys took a race out to the streets. You know, that just spoils it for everyone. It keeps the police on our back.
Okay.
Now, if I can just take a moment of your time, we have Tony Miller from the Tokyo Union team here. There's only one 67 Camaro built for drifting that stands out, and that belongs to Tony. He's got quite a lead right foot, which has worked out well for him in competition. He's also collected a stack of sprinting fines on the road. But, all that aside, he's definitely a pre-race favourite today. Right, well, hang on a second. Oh. Hang on a sec, No, tell the tow truck to park on the other side of the tent. Yes, the big tent.
Other side of the tent. Okay.
And rounding out the field, we've got Ryan Cooper. The man is a powerhouse on the strip. He's got to be considered a major contender for this one.
You don't even need that much NOS for a drag race. So what's the point of having the top end NOS?
Okay then everybody, here comes round two. Got a real fist fight on our hands. This one is gonna be good. Oh, this is just suspicious of the full madness of that engine. Okay, yeah, now we are ready. We are ready. Oh, that's that. Lightning reflexes.
Eight, seven, six.
This has turned into a battle of the strip there, hasn't it? And we need to find out which one of these lads are going home empty handed. That's right, everybody. Come your ears, because your ears, the madness is on for sure, Mr. Cooper. Okay, right now, this is excitement.
Oh, come on. I just put tires on it. No! Why did it just do that on its own? That's not fair. It's like it went to the right by itself. I don't know why it did that. You know what? It gives me the excuse to do this. We're gonna see what kind of upgrades we already own. None is the answer to that one. We do have suspension. And brakes. I would hope we have brakes. Can't do much without them. You see that? It was already all the way to the left, the right. I don't know what's going on there. I guess I broke it. I'll go and dominate that between episodes. I guess. I didn't plan for that to happen. But, okay. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications of when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.